What is up, everybody? How's everybody doing? Hope everybody's having a great day. This is welcome back, actually, to episode 9, part 4. Like I said, these are gonna have a lot of parts into them because they were played while stream was going on. So, yeah. Sorry for the noise, guys. If you guys can hear a little bit of the noise, but I got people here cleaning. But yeah, guys. Just been having a little bit problems with family issue and whatnot, so I hope you guys can forgive me if these videos haven't been uploaded quick, but they're here, so I hope you guys enjoy them, and I'm taking so much time, so I'll see you guys at the end. Bye!
It is not up there yet. Okay. You grab it, right? Bring it over her, and you burn it like that, and then wait for it. Boom, we did it. Oh yeah, thank you YouTube. Come here, I need you to no, come here. There you go.
I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zephyr artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mixtral at the Vault Umbergana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zephyr Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Go back to Bugano, I'm assuming? Sweet. Oh, we're outside. Alright. But, yeah, Skeester. There's, no word on the update as yet, sir. Man, look at all the stuff that I missed. I can always come back for another time on this.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
No!
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. Droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right?
Oh yeah, my boy getting pimped out. BD-1 can control, damage Imperial probe droids.
Should check in with the Mantis. Trilla probably knows where they are. Sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back.
Uh-oh. This is a no bueno.
Obey around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
The quietness? Did you?
They couldn't beat you.
Shut up. Spider-Man. Spider-Man. No! Wow. That was like a fail. I got this.
You jump in there.
Yum, 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 yum.
What you got there?
In lightsaber material. Sweet.
I see you, Jedi. You will not escape this.
Up here!
I'll break you.
Let's get it. We did it. Alright, now let's go get that other part over there. Woo! What's this?
Imperial officer hid a valuable relic here. She's hoping to use it to gain favor with the Emperor, but her deception was making her reckless.
Do the exploring from some other day. Let's go. Grasping pull. Holding pull allows Cal to pull and hold most enemies. Large enemies can be yanked towards Cal. Holding push. No, we want this one. Power of friendship. Just kidding. Where's that one? Oh, that's the one that we want. Lightsaber. No, not lightsaber throw. Where is it? I lost it. Is it this one? Oh, yeah. This is the one that we want. And we go. Frah! Get this one. Yeah, good. Get that, and then we can also. This leaves us another option, but to get this one, what does this one do? Oh yeah, I can switch. All right, so we get this. Switch attack. Cal performs a special attack while switching his lightsaber type. Hold X. Let's see how that works. Oh, that is awesome. Alright, so let's go back to the Mantis. Gotta go this way. Actually, no. Come on. I'm gonna give the viewers some good stuff right now.
Yeah.
like that. We are a god. Now, time to go fight this big boss. He's been bullying me all night.
Over here, BD.
Time to show him who Big Daddy is. Time to fight the dads of all of these ugly creatures. Where is he? There he is.
Up here.
Okay. You're gonna do your whoa, what are you?
What does this?
Oh, what?
Eclipse me!
Oh, what? What are you? Are you a Mandalorian? Are you a Mandalorian? It's Pablo Pachok, or the guy's name. Reawaken? What do you mean, reawaken? You died. You shall no longer play this game. What is going on?
I'm so scared.
He touched me. He touched my no-no square.
Where are we? 81? Little buddy? Where are you? BD? Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is. Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back. Is that a power cable?
Where can I connect this to? Oh, right there. No, wait, no.
Something back there.
That did it. Where am
I? Air's cold. Stale. Might be deep underground.
Well, I'm just simply afraid right now. What's that? Oh, it's one of you guys. It's a prison. Yeah, reach that far. Put this here. Like that. No, no, no. I think we should leave that one there.
It's got power now.
Got this one. Put it over her. Map. Oh man.
Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched.
What is that?
What happened to them?
I honestly don't even want to explore without my lightsaber at this point. BD?
BD? BD, what? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there. okay? Oh, I'm happy to see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks.
Poor
droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us.
That way, obviously. Bye-bye, losers!
Hear that? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
Oh, we're in an arena.
We had action on how long it would take me to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sork Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! See what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
A show? I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money. Tonight, we celebrate the fallen challengers of the past and the great sacrifice they made to make us all. Rich! Or Jedi! What did he just do? This kid is something else, isn't he?
Oh, yeah.
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great. Talks too much.
Hmm.
with some fight. I felt that.
BD, stim here.
Easy pickings. Yes! Kill him!
Alright, see how this goes again. Round two.
Alright guys, so that's gonna do it for this part 4. Part 5 will be up shortly. Again guys, just sorry these haven't been uploaded this week. Just been having a little bit of trouble and I hope you guys can forgive me. With that being said, I'll see you guys in the next part. And of course, if you guys have liked these videos, please like and subscribe, hit that bell button, and you'll be notified when a video's been uploaded. And don't forget you guys, may the force be with you. Bye.